You can build an audio project that pumps 20 watts of power with the MAX9744 stereo amplifier. Get the parts for this project by heading over to adafruit.com. This tiny, cool-running Class D amplifier requires no heatsink and blasts extremely awesome sound. 5 to 12 volt DC power keeps the amplifier on, and you can plug in any stereo line to the headphone jack. It's easy to use and features both analog and digital volume control using I2C. We can upgrade these old-school Apple Pro speakers and hook them up to this bodacious amplifier by following our circuit diagram on the Adafruit Learning System. This lovely kit includes a power filter capacitor, terminal blocks, and a 1K potentiometer to adjust volume. Our 3D printed enclosure houses the components and can be printed in any color to match your style. A 3D printed volume knob in NinjaFlex makes our 1K potentiometer smooth to the touch. So if you had this tiny yet powerful amplifier, what awesome audio projects would you make? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more projects from Adafruit.